You waiting for me?
Yes. The boy chosen by the Keyblade, Riku.
What?
It was yours first, wasn't it? But you succumbed to the darkness you could not control. And your prize, the Keyblade, passed on to Sora instead. Your mistakes always end up being other people's problems.
Maybe so. But I'm here to change all of that.
Once again, you performed predictably, although on a grander scale than I imagined.
If you're feeling so chatty, let's skip to where you reveal what this is all about.
I don't know how you did it, but you really have found a way to trap darkness inside your heart. And a boy who's immune to darkness is of no use to us.
Well, there's some good news.
Your abyss awaits.
We'll be right back. Thank you, Riku. Say, can we try out that sound idea? That was amazing! What happened?
Sora.
Sora? Funny. Just hearing that name kind of makes me want to smile.
Yeah. That's how he is.
What do you know? Riku and Sora. The sound ideas you two set free joined together. And when they did, they made a great and powerful harmony.
Sora can find the brightest part of anything and pull off miracles like there's nothing to it. It's pretty hard not to smile around him.
Wow! No wonder the music sounded like so much fun. But I bet he's got you to thank for that. Having such a good friend means he could really enjoy it.
Huh?
It's like each of you is holding on to a little part of the other. Your hearts are always in tune, so they're free to sing. Gosh, I hope I can be part of the team someday.
You will. Trust me.